Oh no! This is not going according to plan. No! The bait died! Hey guys, it's JackSpar123, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved. In between episodes, I did a lot of stuff with the ship. I made a lot more layers to it. And in today's episode, we're going to be grinding out some metal to upgrade our stuff. This is episode 2 to anyone wondering, 'cause I've done a lot. What we need this episode is to make a lot of narcotics. So we're good on the spoiled meat. A good thing that we should get is, I do have a plan to do with these, but we aren't going to go through with that anytime soon. Where is it? I probably passed it. It's a sickle or something. No. It's the one hook thingy. I'm really bad at finding things. There, oh, I've already learned it. Okay, well, let's make one of those, because I think you can get berries. One sec. Harvest, fiber, and seeds. Okay, no. That's not for berries. Thankfully, we got our Sergeant Fluffy. Too. We used to have a Sergeant Fluffy, but he died. May he rest in peace. So I'll see you guys when I get over to the island. Okay, we're back. We're going to see how much narco berries we can collect. I'm pretty sure I'm in a right chat. One sec. There we go. So, let's see how many berries we can collect. If we can attack these. There we go. Well, I'm recording this just so everyone has a good time knowing thingy. I am uploading the episode 1 right now while I'm doing this. To anyone that wants to know how I upload and record and all of that, I'll make a tutorial video some other time. That is if I get enough posts in the comments and all of that. 'Cause I don't wanna make a video that no one's not going to like and just waste internet speed and all that. Here we go. So let's speed up the video while I collect all of these berries and get it all set up. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, I feel like this should be a good amount of narco berries. If I need more, then I'll just quickly head out and get some more. But I'm pretty sure we're set. And there we go. 104. That's a good amount. And now, while those are brewing, or whatever you want to call it, let's upgrade our armor, 'cause this isn't really good armor. I wanna make sure my mic's on. There we go. Okay, so we need hide. So let's take this guy out. I know he's not a carnivorous dinosaur, but I think he can still kill some stuff. Don't underestimate the power of Ducky. Yay! And now I'm pretty sure the hatchet's the one for hide. Yep. Let's go kill some carnivorous dinosaurs. How the heck is this guy killing me? Oh, he's level 4. There we go. That was a level 100. That was really unlucky. Not good. And it didn't even drop much meat. If I knew it was a level 100, I would have tamed it. Oh well. Let's increase our health, because that guy was doing way too much damage for me to like. Let's get this, and then we'll get that. Yeah, I'm good at explaining things. This, and that. Okay, now we're going to be set on clothing. So let's put this guy away. And yes, every time I want to put this Parasaurolophus away, I gotta walk around. I don't like it very much, but it's okay. Actually, I got meat, so why don't we quickly access this and put some meat in there while we put on this armor? We don't need these anymore. And I did organize the chests, which these chests are new between episodes. That thing's still going. Let's actually take the charcoal, put this in, and light. What do we want to do? We want to get some food, which is what we're doing right now. I want to tame a Sarcosuchus, because they're durable and we're in water. But yeah, I don't know if a Sarco is what we should tame. Because we could always look for a Megalodon and tame it. Let's quickly check up on Leonard. Leonard is good. Let's make Leonard durable, because last Leonard died. Oh, I did not want that to happen. He is good on this stuff. Let's actually ride him for a quick second to move him. Oh, whoops, wrong clear. There we go. Oh no. Okay, good. Let's jump down. Get our meat really quick. I want to go look in the water, but I know if I do, Megalodons will come after me. And I don't know if any are close to the surface. I would like to tame a Dunkleosteus if we can. Actually, I know a little cheeky way to check. What we do is press K, go. Doesn't look like. Oh, yeah, there's one over there from the looks of it. That has to be a Megalodon. We can go in the water now. Okay, so there is some oil down there, which wouldn't be bad to get, but yet we can't, because we aren't set. We need scuba gear and all of that. And once I get scuba gear, I'll be set for life. Because scuba gear is love and scuba gear is life. How close am I to getting the right level to get scuba gear? Scuba. 75. Ooh. Well, I leveled up, apparently. Let's go through with the other plan with the spikes. I'll show you guys what I'm going to do with that. And while that's going on, get more HP. Let's get the other part, which is a catapult. We will also need. Not that. I mean, like, maybe for the bottom floor we can get some wood walls, but not right now. Right now, we will get some. Actually, I don't think there's anything we need right now. Yeah. I think we'll be set for a while. Let's go to land. And start building what it is that I want to build. I want to make sure that there's no megalodons nearby. So I might just tame a dodo and throw it in the water. Because you can throw dodo birds. Or actually, something better we can do is not hit that rock. Oh, we hit it. Darn. Is we can go over to our island over here. Not our island, but the land over here, because I'm pretty sure megalodons spawn on this side over here, and on the other side is Ichthyosaurus, or however you pronounce it. That's just from my experience. But I'll be back when I figure out what I'm going to do. Okay, we're back. I found this land, or this little section, and I'm pretty sure it's good. Oh, there's an Ichthyosaurus. What level are you? 4? You are going to die. If I take you, you will die. But yet, I don't have a limit on sea dinosaurs, so I might as well tame you. While I grab some meat. Ow. 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 I almost just killed myself. Actually, we have meat on us. So let's put this meat there. Let's see if it's a one beep tame. Where is he? There he is. Oh. He's not going to take too much. We'll name him Blue. Because he's blue. Anyway, so what we need is to grab some wood, which there is over here. There's raptors up there, so I'm going to try to avoid it. Is he hungry again? No. Careful, I don't want you going on top of my boat. And let's come here, get not weapons, structures, wood. What we need is a non-collision wood pillar. Now, I don't know if the guys at the server are going to consider this cheating, but what I plan is the server has settings to where if you have like spikes, they damage if anything touches. So my plan, if anyone thinks of it, is to make a structure, take some spikes and put it on the structure. I could probably build this without the mod. No snapping point. Oh, is there no snapping point on these? At the bottom, at least. Where's my buddy? Where's my little itchy? Itchy. He disappeared. Did he go upstream? Oh well. I am willing to guess that we need some one more pillar. And we're going to actually, I'll just put these things in my inventory. This, take this, put it down, and then take this. What's the lowest I can put it? Right here. That's not going to squat. There has to be a snap point somewhere. Is that in the middle? Yeah, that has to be in the middle. Okay, so what do I need? I need thatch. So let's quickly go grab some thatch. If you guys consider this cheating, just let me know and I'll just stop building it. Like, not today, but I'll like destroy it. And there's some server lag. At least I hope that's server lag. Maybe it's a sign that the game doesn't want me building this. Can I place it back here? Oh, I'm out of energy, so I can't swim up. Okay, yeah, so from what I'm getting is that I'm unable to make this. So let's just demolish it. And I will think of something that we can do. Actually, can I place something on this? Darn. We can extend it. Yet that's not what we want to do. Oh, there's my itchy friend. So let's just get rid of these. Find our little itchy friend. Tame him up. Actually, why don't we get some arrows? Get what it takes to build more arrows. Because we're out of narco berries. So I'll kind of just park the boat on this rock right here. Quickly get rid of it. Because we don't want no rock. Ain't nobody got time for that. Put both of these in there. Put that on like. Let's collect these rocks and yeah, I'll get back to you when I'm done collecting the rocks and getting the narco berries. Let's get this dodo and club it down, because I'm pretty sure that's how it works. What level are you? 56. You are the chosen dodo. I will name you live bait. Can you please just get knocked out now? There we go. Finally. Let's put some. Do you have any berries on you, Mr. Sergeant Fluffy? Let's get the Majo berries, because I'm pretty sure those are Dodo's favorites. I could be wrong though. We'll name him Live Bait. And we will defend this dodo until it's time for him to be used. We could try and tame this trike. I wonder what level it is. If it's a good level, then yeah, we'll tame it. Level 80. Shoot, there's a female nearby. Level 16. Yeah, let's not tame it. Oh, there's a little. Oh, we will name him Bait. JS. I'm trying to shorten up the video time, so let me know how good I'm doing. If you guys are fine with it or not. Okay, we got our bait. Come on, bait. I need you. Oh yeah, while this is doing its thing, let's take this stuff and craft our trank arrows. If it's a really high level one, then we might need more narco berries. So let's put some more berries in here. I can craft 13, so it takes one spoiled meat. How much spoiled meat do I have on? No. Let's get some more health, and we will worry about that later. Let's actually the pins right over here. I almost don't know where my items are. Here we are. That is awesome. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see, how many can I make? 36. Yeah. Even amount. We should do fine with it. Prime would be awesome to have, but I don't mind if we don't have it for this. So, I'll be back when I find a Megalodon, and I throw the chicken in. That's a cool. Ooh! I found one! That just scared me. It looked so terrifying. Okay, chicken, you ready for your job? I gotta make sure all my dinosaurs are set to neutral, because I do not want them doing anything. So, let's press T. Whistle 1. Passive. Passive. Oh, shoot. Passive. And where's Leonard? There's Leonard. Passive. You, though, you are set to aggressive. Go, chicken! Oh my gosh, they're fast swimmers. Come on up. Come on. I don't want you to get my boat destroyed. Come on, chicken. Okay. Thank you for doing your job. Oh, I wanna pull it out. Did I miss that? Oh no, he's swimming away. Get the bait. Come on now. Oh! The bait disappeared. Oh. But the Megalodon didn't. Oh no! This is not going according to plan. No! The bait died! I think it's stuck. I really do hope it was. Please get knocked out soon. Come on. I don't want to be the bait. And now I can't see it. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. I just got so scared. That's too scary. Let's kind of just jump into the water. Hope there is nothing close besides that Megalodon. And shoot at him. Okay, good. So he's coming over. Can we see him yet? No. Oh! Okay, well, this is a anti-scuba gear team. I swear, there's going to be a Megalodon behind me. Wait, actually, that's shallow water. There can't be a Megalodon behind me. What level even is that Megalodon? Come on, buddy. I'm a juicy human. Come on. He's not coming. I gotta get a little closer. So let's move the boat right about here. And look down. Nothing. Kind of like crawl back into the water again. Please tell me there's no more sharks besides this one. Okay. Obviously nothing wants to come at me. Maybe that's because I almost took that Megalodon out. I don't know. Let's head back to land, get another dodo bird, and do the thing all over again. This is not animal abuse, this is using the animals for what they are intended for. We can get multiple chickens this time. Well, actually not this time, but next episode, because I'm going to end it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button in the face. I am trying out a new recording software, so let me know what you think of it. See all you guys in the next episode.